So you guys wanted to know how I created the voice for Clay. Well, Clay's very young, so I made my voice very, very young to match. And Clay is neither a boy or a girl. So when I made my voice young, I made a little bit of texture on it so it would work for both. And Clay is yellow and bouncy. So when you add all those three things together, you get... Hi, I'm Clay. Can't wait for the day when you and I can play. It's true!